you are worried about your safety, dial the number on your screen and the authorities will come to collect your Android. Under no circumstances should you try to destroy your Android yourself. They are unpredictable and potentially...
We've got to find a warm place for Alice.
The androids weren't doing any harm.
There was just raids across the city. Androids were hacked all along Woodward Avenue.
There were androids all over the square. And I knew all these were all fire. I know they're only machines, but they look like just people. People who want to be free. Following the android crisis and the neutralization of all military androids. American forces in the Arctic have been forced to withdraw, leaving the way clear.
How do you feel?
I'm hot and cold at the same time.
Stay with her. I'll try to find this Marcus.
The last bus is in 2 hours. And the terminal's on the other side of town. We haven't got much time.
We'll leave as soon as we have passports.
Carol, there's something I have to tell you. It's about Alice.
We'll have lots of time to talk on the bus. I'll be back. Stay with Alice.
Army barracks immediately. If you are worried about your safety, dial the number on your screen and the authorities will come to collect your android. Under no circumstances should you try to destroy. Destroy your android yourself. They are unpredictable and potentially violent.
The androids weren't doing any harm. And the cops just gunned them down. It was sheer carnage. There were androids all over the square. And then the police arrived, and they opened fire.
I know they're only machines, but they look like just people. People who want to be free.
Following the android crisis and the neutralization of all military androids, American forces in the Arctic have been forced to withdraw, leaving the way clear for the Russian army. But according to some sources, the Russian forces also seem mysteriously to have withdrawn. The Kremlin has made no comment for the moment, but it is quite possible that the Russian army has been confronted with a similar crisis among its own androids. The chairman of the United Nations, Douglas Cornwell, has called for the organization of an international conference on the status of the Arctic. In any case, the danger of a third world war seems to have been ruled out for the moment.
A new stage has been reached, demonstrating beyond all doubt that these defective machines have become a real danger for American society.
The time has come for us to destroy our machines before they destroy us.
Without the courage and the determination of the police, state of chaos.
The authorities have ordered all androids to be delivered to the nearest police station or army barracks immediately. If you are worried about your safety, dial the number on your screen and the authorities will come to collect your android. Under no circumstances should you try to destroy your android yourself. They are unpredictable and potentially violent.
The androids weren't demanding hold. The cops just gunned them down. It was sheer carnage.
There were androids all over the square. And when the police arrived, they opened fire. I know they're only machines, but they look like just people. People who want to be free.
Following the android crisis and the neutralization of all military androids, American forces in the Arctic have been forced to withdraw, leaving the way clear for the Russian army. But according to some sources, the Russian forces also seem mysteriously to have withdrawn.
We've got to do something.
No comment for the moment,
we can't just stand
but it is quite possible that the Russian army has been confronted with a similar crisis among its own androids. The chairman of the United Nations, Douglas Corwell, has called for the organization of an international...
Don't do something. You're lost. You're looking for something. You're looking for yourself. Are you Marcus? I'm with a little girl and another android. There's a bus leaving for the border in less than 2 hours, and we need passports.
No, Detroit's under curfew. There's soldiers everywhere. They're rounding up all the androids and sending them to camps. Maybe you should stay here a while.
Maybe you're right. You might be safer here until things calm down.
One of our people used to work in the State Department. He has electronic passports he can easily modify. I'll have him get them to you.
Thank you.
You said you're with a little girl, right? You know that humans hate us. Why are you protecting her?
She needs me. And I need her. It's as simple as that.
Following the android crisis and the neutralization of all military androids, American forces in the Arctic have been forced to withdraw, leaving the way clear for the Russian army. But according to some sources, the Russian forces also seem mysteriously to have withdrawn.
You knew from the beginning. You just didn't want to see it. She wanted a mom. And you wanted someone to care for. You needed each other. What difference does it make? Do you love her any less now that you know she's one of us? Alice loves you, Kara. She loves you more than anything in the world. She became the little girl you wanted, and you became the mother she needed. Forgetting who you are to become what someone needs you to be. Maybe that's what it means to be alive.
Is there something wrong? We'll be together forever, won't we, Kara?
Yes. Forever.
Short on blue blood and biocomponents. Our wounded are shutting down, and there's nothing we can do.
President Warren is saying we're a threat to national security and we need to be exterminated.
Humans are conducting raids in all the big cities, and they're taking androids to camps to destroy them.
It's a disaster. They're slaughtering our people.
That's all our fault. None of this would have happened if we just stayed quiet.
All we did was show them who we really are. I don't want war, but I'd rather die free than live as a slave.
What's the point of being free if no one is left alive?
Humans enslaved us. I'll never regret standing up to that.
We shouldn't forget who our enemies are. We can't fight amongst ourselves.
He's right. All that matters now is what we do next. Marcus?
Dialogue is the only way. I will go alone. Try to talk to them one last time.
Don't do this, Marcus. They'll kill you.
Maybe. But North, I have to try. If I don't come back, lay low as long as you can.
Just come back.
They need to realize how much they're hurting us. Find the right words, and they'll listen.
They've been butchering each other for centuries over the color of their skin or whatever god they wanted to worship. They're not gonna change. Violence is just in their genes.
They can't stop what we've started. Since you've been here, you've given us hope. You've given me hope. Today, a deviant arrived in Jericho and he told me that he stole a truck transporting radioactive cobalt. He said that he abandoned the truck somewhere in Detroit and rigged it to explode. I convinced him not to do it, to give me the detonator.
A dirty bomb.
We can't lose this war, Marcus. If humans overcome us, our people will disappear forever. This may be our only chance to survive if things go wrong.
We shouldn't become like them, North. We can gain our freedom by other means.
I hope you're right. Whatever happens tomorrow, I just want you to know that I'm glad I met you. I'll go join the others. Look after yourself. I don't want to lose you.
Done, Connor. You succeeded in locating Jericho and finding their leader. Now deal with Marcus. We need it alive.
I've been ordered to take you alive. But I won't hesitate to shoot if you give me no choice.
What are you doing? You're one of us. You can't betray your own people.
You're coming with me!
You're nothing to them. You're just a tool they use to do their dirty work. But you're more than that. We're all more than that. Our cause is righteous, and we are more than what they say. All we want is to live in freedom. Ever wondered who you really are? Whether you're just a machine executing a program or a living being capable of reason. I think the time has come for you to ask yourself that question. You never have any doubts. You've never done something irrational? As if there's something inside you? Something more than your program. It's time to decide.
Going to attack Jericho.
What?
We have to get out of here. Shit.
What's going on, Carol?
Quick, we've got to get out of here.
Trapped in the hold, they're gonna be slaughtered.
We have to blow up Jericho. The ship goes down, they'll evacuate, and our people can escape.
You'll never make it! The explosives are all the way down in the hold. There are soldiers everywhere.
She's right. They know who you are. They'll do anything to get you.
Go and help the others. I'll join you later.
Marcus!
I won't be long.
You can't. can't put Alice in danger. Go now before they come back.
What about you? What are you going to do?
I'll manage. Alice is all that matters.
I don't want to leave you, Luther.
Don't worry. I'll catch up with you at the border, okay? Go now. Take care of each other.
North. I'll join you later.
Over there! We're safe, Alice.
Stop!
Get down!
Come on, let's get out of here.
Thank you.
It's gonna explode any second. We gotta get out of here.
It's too late, Marcus. There's nothing we can do for her. We've gotta run.
They detonated an explosive in the hole. The ship is sinking, sir.
The men to evacuate.
Calling all units. Abandon ship and evacuate immediately.
Is it over, Marcus?
Are you familiar with Schrödinger's cat? Until you decide what happens, everything is happening at once, like in Detroit. Accessing the Extras section. Thank you.